people do love Whoopie Pies. It's just this quirky, fun thing. And we just gave them an excuse to celebrate. And so here we are today, Maine Whoopie Pie Festival. 3,500 people coming to little old Dover-Foxcroft, Maine. And I couldn't be happier or more tired. The Center Theater was looking for a fundraiser for our endowment program. I made the mistake of mentioning that we should have a Whoopie Pie Festival. We want the festival just to celebrate the Whoopie Pie, to have fun.
This is the highlight, of course, of the entire Whoopie Pie Festival. On your mark, get set, go!
Is a whoopie pie.
It's between a cake and a cookie.
What do you mean, what is a whoopie pie?
It's a little slice of heaven.
Cake with a frosting in the middle.
The whoopie came from woohoo! Whoopie! It's in my lunchbox!
It's taken a while for the population to understand the whoopie pie.
People that aren't from Maine don't know what it is.
Some people are so in love with it that you could say that it reminds them of, well, you know.
The governor has proclaimed today, June 26th, as Whoopie Pie Day throughout the state of Maine.
Karen Baldacci, the first lady, came to read the proclamation, which was quite fun.
And I'm here today to promote the Whoopie Pie as Maine's state dessert.
Whoopie Pie started in Lewiston, Maine in the early 1900s.
Maine is very famous for its Whoopie Pies.
I think it's just a unique dessert that you don't find in too many other places.
This is our heritage. Why not claim it?
We have both commercial vendors and home bakers who really are passionate about their Whoopie Pies. They are here because, you know, they've got the best Whoopie Pie recipe and everyone's going to know about it.
Raspberry filled with chocolate.
Mocha cream.
The traditional regular Whoopie Pie, chocolate with marshmallow icing.
Blueberry.
Salted caramel and peanut butter.
Sugar-free Whoopie Pies.
Banana Whoopie Pie.
Gluten-free.
Small ones, mediums, and the double D, which...
The red velvet's very popular.
There's endless possibilities.
We got some partners involved. Bangor Savings Bank, Down East Books, Garlic Farms. They were able to give us some great publicity. And the volunteers, we had 100 over the course of the day. Kind of tapped into a Whoopie Pie perfect storm. A one-day event like this can have a huge effect on town. I mean, all the restaurants are busy, the gas stations, the stores. It's an economic boost to the town.
And I never would have dreamed that we'll be having Whoopie Pie festivals here in Dover-Foxcroft that will attract the crowd that we have here today.
These people come up here, they've never been to Dover-Foxcroft before. They see it's a beautiful town on a beautiful day with friendly people, and they go home with great memories of it. And, you know, hopefully they'll think about coming back here again.
W-H-O-O-P-I-E.